Hi, boys and girls.
Time for a basketball obstacle course video. I made my own up. You're certainly welcome to make your own up, whether it's in your house or in your driveway as we're getting warmer. Maybe you want to do it in the driveway and make it a little more complex. I've got all the skills that we used in this video. I have dribbling. I have crossover dribbles. I have shooting. I have bounce passes. I have chest passes. I have zigzag dribbling, and I even have a leaping dribble. And if you look, I've got the cups. The cups are set up back there, and I'm gonna try to knock them all over with the chest pass right at the cups. All right, so let's get to it. This video will be a gigantic warm-up as part of our basketball lesson. You'll also need your laundry basket, and we're gonna shoot up the stairs a bit and have that ball come back to us. And if you don't have stairs, we'll use the poly spots. And I do have some poly spots out for marks today. All right, here we go. Got my basketball ready. Ready, set. The first thing is zigzags with crossover dribbles. Go, and we're off.
Oh, goodness. 2 minutes. Woo. Oh.